Hello, today we're going to take a look at some of our Manage WordPress basics. This will be a basic overview of the tools in Manage WordPress. This is meant as a first look at our Manage WordPress products, tools, and functions, so let's get started. When you first get to the Manage WordPress panel, you will see a list of your hosted websites. You can search for your website's name in the search bar, and you can switch between Classic View and Grid View with the icon at the top. On the right, you will have a count and a list of websites on your current plan, as well as the Create the New Website button. Once you begin creating a website, you will be asked to enter a site nickname, email for admin use, or pick a pre-designed stencil. Your preset stencils would be located on the left-hand side of your Manage WordPress control panel. A stencil is a useful feature for developers that use the same themes, plugins, and admins features on every site. You can create as many as you like to create blogs, e-commerce, or personal site setups. The options are limitless. When you first click on your website, you will see the name of your site, its nickname, and the links to download your Access, Nginx, and PHP error logs. You can also change your site nickname and update your primary domain name by changing the value and hitting Update. You can also view your PHP version as well, as updated in this panel. To help you find your website later, you can create a search tag by keying in the value here and hitting Add Tag. And you can also create a stencil based on this website's design and layout. When you scroll down to the middle of the page, you will see a Generate FTP User option. You can create your FTP and SSH access here by hitting the Generate Password button, and you can copy and paste each one of these fields by hitting the Copy field right next to it. At the very bottom of the page, you'll have an option to enable Varnish, as well as other advanced WordPress features. Manage WordPress also has a staging option. All you have to do is click Staging, and then the Copy Live Site to Staging button, and that will create a clone of your website on the staging platform, freeing you up to test your plugins, updates, without affecting the main site. Worried about nightly backups? Well, look no further, because Manage WordPress creates nightly backups for you. You can roll back to an older date by clicking the Restore by Date option, or you can download directly to your computer by clicking the Download option. You can also create a backup manually by hitting the Create New Backup button at the very top. If you need access to your database manually, you will have the PHP Admin button at the very top that will give you a direct link to your PHP Admin screen. You can use a visual comparison option to see what your site will look like before any major changes, like PHP. You still want to use the staging option, as that will give you more detail for your site, but this will give you a quick snapshot. Lastly, the Users option will allow you to create new Manage WordPress users for your account, as well as the Settings option, which will allow you to change your Liquid Web profile, your billing info and settings, your support passphrase, and your time zone. If you ever need help with a Manage WordPress product, feel free to chat, email, or call. These are integrated straight into your Manage WordPress panel. Thanks for sticking with me. That concludes our Manage WordPress basics. If you have more questions, feel free to call in or check out any of our more in-depth articles on our Manage WordPress functions and tools.